I love this game so much. I love flying throughout the city. It's so fun. Damn, I'm so high up in the air. Woohoo! Damn, I just spat flipped right on in.
Personality, but your seat is awesome. Can we talk design details?
Good work, Spider-Man. Did you learn anything about his motives?
I tried. He's not very talkative. Plus, I think he's
good. How about effect on our body?
But you love me, right, Yuri?
I tolerate you.
Wow. That might be the nicest thing you've ever said to me.
Ooh, nice new side mission.
Oh, it's MJ. Hey, MJ. You're up late.
Just catching up on the news. Looks like you had quite.
quite an adventure with Shocker tonight.
Yeah, he was unusually combative. Anyway, thanks again for dinner. What do I owe you?
How about a favor? You still have that mask from the gallery?
Yeah. I'm actually on my way to the Feast Center now to ask Martin Lee about it.
Martin Lee? What?
He has a degree in art history. If anyone knows about the origins of that mask, he will.
Just keep me in the loop. Like I said, I think there's a bigger story here, and I plan to be the one to break it.
Sure. So I can call you, like, whenever?
Yeah, whenever, whatever.
So I guess we're talking again. Cool.
Boom, motherfucker. Damn, they shot me. Quit shooting me, sir. Get out of here. I guess I'll head to Feast first before I do that side mission. Since I'm right here.
Mr. Lee will be here soon. I can use a snack.
Thank you. gotta go this way. Man, I wish I had martial arts skills and could fight. I mean, I could fight a little bit, but just not as good as Spider-Man here.
Mr. Lee. Never seen him like that. He even said you should drop the story.
Fat chance. Do you think Mr. Lee knows more than he's letting on?
No, I think he just had a weird flashback or something. I know his childhood was pretty traumatic.
Yeah, makes sense. Demons, huh? Catchy name. Okay, gotta get writing. See you soon.
Well, that went about as well as I could have hoped. Restaurants and grocery stores work great. Any surplus food comes right here.
How's it going? Going good, buddy? Alright. Good talking with you.
totally forgot. I mean, I didn't forget. I'll be there soon.
This tardiness is starting to become a pattern. Come on, Parker. You're better than me.
I lose track of time.
Yeah, Peter, how could you lose track of time? Ooh, there's a crime going on. Not on my watch. No crimes in my city. No crimes in my city. It's mine too.
Just like a natural arm. Think of what you want it to do.
Yes.
Wow. So awesome.
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
The site's been declared a safety hazard.
Office directly.
Peter Parker, how the hell are you?
Speak of the devil.
Mr. Osborne.
Oh, please. How long have we known each other? It's Mr. Mayor. It's Norman.
Norman, what do you think you're doing?
The grant agreement you signed has quite safe conditions. This isn't your first violation.
Those were excused.
By me. You should have confiscated this equipment long ago.
But I've had a breakthrough.
Thank you for your great service to our country. These folks will escort you to Oscorp Robotics, where you'll receive the latest in prosthetics. No charge.
This isn't about safety infractions, is it?
I'm trying to help you, Arlo. Be free to continue your work. In a secure environment.
At Oscorp.
You always were the smartest guy in the room.
You haven't changed a bit.
Neither of you. Hey, Peter. Harry will be coming back from Europe early next year. Maybe opportunity to start that business you always talked about. This is opportunity knocking.
Oh, man.
Easy. They didn't take everything. Maybe we could start over.
Peter. There's no we. Without the grant from the city, I can no longer pay you. I need some time to think. If I were you, I'd look for a new job.
Man, I gotta find another job. Wait, where did that side mission go?
I could do something to help Doc. Call Harry. Ask him to talk to his dad. Norman never listens to Harry. Even tried to kill funding for his research stations. Hey, those stations are nearby. See how they're doing while Harry's in Europe. Must be some way to help Doc. I'll think of something. Harry left me a message about these before he left for you.
Project was research stations that could benefit the public. Now, I launched them, but now that I'm away, Oscorp's gonna shut them down unless they prove their value. I was hoping you could watch them. I left details in each one, like a part of my mom is too.
Well, it's not gonna pay the bills, but it sounds like it means a... Cyclic hydrocarbons in the air is way too high and rising. If it keeps getting worse, people could die. Particles are concentrating in trouble spots, like mini clouds of smog. I'll swing through them and get samples, then trace them to the source. Clouds. For these clouds to be visible to the naked eye, the level of toxins must be up there. And gotcha.
That doesn't sound good.
I must be freaking these people out. What else is new? toxins coming from two types of cars and a faulty smokestack. I better get photos.
Great light on that.
Best smokestack picture I ever took. The Department of Environmental Protection will take it from here. Maybe I should make a green spider costume for Earth Day. Well, Harry's station just stopped a public health crisis. Oscorp's gonna have a hard time arguing it's not useful.
Hmm.